A train hit a pedestrian in Kenosha County. This all happened early this morning near 258th Court and Wilmot Road in Trevor. The sheriff's office says one person was seriously hurt. Flight for Life took the victim to the hospital to be treated. There's no word yet on the circumstances leading up to that incident.